Our welding program offers students a full experience. They spend most of their time practicing welding using hands-on techniques, and they're also given the opportunity to participate in internships designed to connect the skills and knowledge learned in the classroom with the real-world requirements of a business.
Opportunities for young people going into welding is very, very good, locally as well as country and worldwide. We found that welding is a career like many of the crafts where a lot of the people that are in them are older and they're retiring. So you can find in any of the research that there's a need growing all the time for welders. Locally, we have an awful lot of companies that hire our students right out of school, which is exciting to see them come back and tell me where they're working or quite often calling for a reference and things like that.
Mr. Coy is a great teacher. He's a great guy. He helps me with projects. If you need help, like even as a senior, if you forgot how to do something over the summer, he'll help you and remind you. He acts like it's kind of like our boss, and he doesn't treat us like we're students. He treats us kind of like adults, how we want to feel.
Students who complete the program successfully are qualified to work as entry-level welders, and if they continue with apprenticeships or get further education, they can become iron workers, master welders, underwater welders, or fabricators.
We learn measurements, different weld symbols, how to read blueprints, basically everything you need in the actual field.
The possibilities from what I've learned so far are basically endless. You can go basically anywhere around the world and they'll always have work. Like I can go all the way to like Japan and they'd have work there.
I think welding is great. I really love it.